As you can see students, the topic of this video is linear differential equations with constant coefficients. Here order of the differential equation should be 2 or more, but degree of the differential equation should be 1. dny by dxn plus p1 dn minus 1y dxn minus 1 plus p2 dn minus 2y dxn minus 2 plus dot dot pny equals to fx. Here d means ddx, here d is an operator, so that equation can be written as dn plus p1 dn minus 1 plus p2 dn minus 2 plus dot dot pny equals to fx. Here p1, p2, dot dot pn are all constant coefficients. For find y, we have to find initially cf then pi. Cf means yc and pi means yp. Cf known as complementary function and pi known as particular integral. To find yc, d square plus p1d plus p2y equal to 0 if order of the differential equals to 2. Then auxiliary equation becomes m square plus p1m plus p2 equal to 0. By Sidharasanya formula, m equals to minus p1 plus minus square root of p1 square minus 4p2 by 2. If roots of this equation are real and distinct, then yc equals c1 e to the power m1x plus c2 e to the power m2x. If roots of the equation are real and equal, then yc equals c1 plus c2x e to the power m1x. If roots of this equation are real, roots of the equation are imaginary, then alpha plus minus I beta find as yc equal e to the power alpha x c1 cos beta x plus c2 sin beta x, c1 e to the power alpha x cos beta x plus c2, or c1 e to the power alpha x sin beta x plus c2. Here c1 and c2 are arbitrary constants. To find yp, 1 by d fx, 1 by d means integration, 1 by d fx equals to integration of fx dx. 1 by d minus alpha fx equals to e to the power alpha x into integration of fx into e to the power minus alpha x dx. In the next formula, which is very important formula, yp equals to 1 by gd e to the power ax equals to e to the power ax by ga, if ga not equal to 0. If ga becomes 0 but g dash a not equal to 0, then yp equals to x e to the power ax by g dash a. If ga and g dash a, both of them are 0 but g double dash a not equal to 0, then yp becomes x square e to the power ax by g double dash a. For the trigonometric function, yp equals to 1 by gd sin ax plus b equals to 1 by phi of d square sin ax plus b. If phi of minus a square not equal to 0, so that formula becomes sin ax plus b by phi minus a square. If phi of minus a square equal to 0, then we have to use this formula. 1 by d square plus a square sin ax plus b equals to minus x by 2a cos ax plus b. Here phi of d square is 0 because d square is replaced by minus a square. Minus a square plus a square equal to 0. In the next formula, yp equals to 1 by gd cos ax plus b equals to 1 by phi of d square cos ax plus b. If phi of minus a square not equal to 0, then we use this formula, cos ax plus b by phi of minus a square. If phi of minus a square equal to 0, then we have to use this formula. Here d square is replaced by minus a square, so minus a square plus a square equal to 0. So 1 by d square plus a square cos ax plus b equals to x by 2a sin ax plus b. In the last formula, yp equal 1 by gd ea to the power ax into v. Here d is replaced by d plus a into v. To find v, we have to use 1 to 7 formula. For the sums, you can see our next part using those formulas.